everyone, my name is Emma and I'm a first year student here at the University of Nottingham studying Film and Television Studies. So today I'm going to introduce you to some university jargon and terminology that you might find used frequently while at university, and also help you out with just the meaning of a couple of these words. So first of all, you might be asking, what is a fresher? Well, a fresher is basically just a freshman, and that basically means that you are in your first year of university. Freshers Week, for example, is the week in which freshers come to the university, are introduced to their courses, and usually go to lots of events just to sort of ice break with peers and meet people in their halls and just do stuff like that. The most confusing thing about university might be the setup of courses and the different types of classes and sessions that you might be expected to go to. For example, the most common session you might go to is a lecture. A lecture is basically where a person stands in front of you and talks to you about a certain topic for an amount of time, and they might do this with PowerPoint or they might just speak to you without PowerPoint, and what they do is they essentially just give you some information on the topic. A lot of lectures are followed by a seminar which will talk about the topics. Sometimes you may have seminars where you talk about different things to do with essay planning or projects, but mainly it's about the subject and the subject matter. And the main difference between a lecture and a seminar is that within a seminar you are the one leading it, and within a lecture the lecturer leads it. Other types of sessions may involve workshops, which are a more interactive version of lectures, labs in science subjects where you go into a laboratory, tutorials where you may get told how to do certain maths questions or work on methods to solving equations and things in more maths and science subjects. In a subject like mine, you may have something like a screening where you go into a room and sit and watch a film, for example, and there are many types of different sessions that you may be expected to go to. You may have also heard of the term halls of residence. These are basically just places on campus or outside of campus where lots of students can stay, and they're usually from the first year, and a lot of first year students actually go into halls of residence. For example, I am in Cavendish Hall, and that is one of the many halls on the university campus. Within these halls there may be catered and self-catered accommodation. Simply put, catered is where you are provided with food, and self-catered is where you are given a kitchen and you are supposed to provide the food for yourself. Other words that you may not be familiar with are personal tutor. Basically, a personal tutor is your guide throughout your course. You can come to them for advice, or you can just talk to them about your university experience, and they basically just help make sure that everything is okay and that you're getting on and settling well. As well as this, you may have a peer mentor, and a peer mentor is different to a personal tutor because they will be a student, and sometimes it's nicer to speak to a student, so the peer mentor is there to just help out with any questions that you may have, and as they always say, no question is a stupid one. So those are just a couple of words that you may be unfamiliar with before university, but I hope I help you out with a bit of a university jargon 101. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye!